My name is Cami Tavares. I am Senior Manager Product for Elastic Block Store at AWS. And I started my career at Amazon about 8 years ago. Actually nine, because I did an MBA internship in 2013. And I started with Amazon Devices Group. I did that for about 2 years as a Senior Product Manager, and then I moved over to AWS. So I actually was a lawyer in Brazil before I got here. And my motivation back then was I just really wanted to work more with businesses. And so I went to business school, and that's when I did my internship with Amazon. And I absolutely loved the culture of the company. I remember being shocked by how much autonomy I had in those 3 months that I was here. And I knew instantly that I wanted to come back. I remember when I did my interview for Amazon, I remember being a little bit scared of being asked questions about AWS because the cloud was still a little bit of a mystery to me. And then when I got here, I became more and more interested about what was happening in that part of the business. And I had the opportunity to work on a collaboration project with a team in AWS. And after we launched that, I decided to take the leap and move over. The most exciting thing about my job, I think learning from customers and hearing about the different ways they use our services. It's always a really exciting experience when I get to spend time with them. We were just at reInvent last year, and I had 4 days of back-to-back meetings with customers. It was so energizing. The most important skill set is the curiosity. Having this interest in exploring things, understanding how things work, because usually with tech roles, there's this aura around it and people can be a little intimidated about it. And I found that the most successful people in this role are the people that are always willing to learn. They're willing to check their egos at the door, learn something new, disconfirm their beliefs, always willing to explore and learn something new. And so I think that's the single most important skill for this job.